Hello and welcome to another episode of Beatless Adventures channel. Today we will talk about Monster Legends. So I am now recording the iPad and I better do this. So I said hi from 13 hours and the second Uru will be here. I love you. So what should we do? We should do this. Yes. No, don't move anything. I moved from discount. And finish it. So let's do the single race, whatever. So, since Armor Gaming said it and Dead World said it, I will tell you how to do it. So if you want like two ringers, you would click on him and then click on any other element and then click X, and if you want a third ringer click another X. So if I did that, so in any element, so like now we have the three ringers while I have one only. So I want now as a multi someone who multi stun and Lord of Atlantis, him, and the ring. So let's fight. So now let's do bullet train. Okay. And now I want Lord of Atlantis because of his master flesh. Now let's do good rain, bad rain. Death nail. No, you must him. Are you kidding me? And do paradox. Okay, we will do it when it is needed. Will you do paradox? Oh, Castro. So another round and I will do mastery fish. Another round or what? Because he can do paradox in any moment. So let's slow him. And freeze these two. I think the next round we should do mastery fish. This. So let's do mastery fish. Three cooldowns. I need equalizer to do that. Yeah. So, my defensive team is 3-0 the Faithful. It is. So, that's all about this episode. See you next time. And bye-bye.